Today I am going to tell you how to reset your WordPress website. So basically I have a site and you can see the site. So let me visit the site again. So you can see the site here. So now I have made this site, so I want to reset this website to the default settings of WordPress. So how can I do that? So we just need to go to the plugins and just add a new plugin and write WP reset. So I already installed and activated this plugin, so we just need to go to reset our website. So you just need to go to tools, then click on WP reset and just go below down, just go down and then just click here and just write here reset. So it will automatically reset our WordPress website into the default settings of the WordPress. So just visit again our site. So you can see how it's done. Thank you very much for watching this video.